think that is the first thing for the monument. But I am trying to spit out my mouth. Get in there. Bloop, bloop, bloop. All right. Okay, we don't want to fall into that, do we? Where are these guys coming from? Okay. Come on. Let's take you out. Shit, look at the numbers. Crap, witch. Witches are still pretty much the only mob in this game that I'm actually legitimately worried about. Right, take that out. Take that out. I don't know whether that was just a random witch or whether that's actually a witch spawner. And I certainly hope it's not the latter. It's just it might be just a random. Stay away from that. Why are you still spawning? That should not be accurate. Why are you still spawning people? Right. That I don't like. That I do. Alright. The fuck, man? Oh, is it just because it's dark? It's just randomly spawning mobs because it's dark. It's not actually. This is risky, but I'm doing logic. There we go. Right, let's check that. Lovely. You. No. You. Lovely. You. Lovely. You. No. Do is get over there without dying. One good way of doing that actually could be the old tunnel. Let's hold that shift button. throw that. Close enough. Okay. That's the old-fashioned way. Should hopefully come out above. Lighting in there. Okay, that was fairly functional, I think, for want of a better phrase. Don't think we can trap these, can we? So we'll start using them anyway. So that's good. Off. There we go. I think how many do you think? 1, 2, 3, 4 and up. 4. About right. So theoretically, this by those creatures could have been very beneficial. It might not have helped in the long run. Right, okay, let's. That from here. Yes, I can. I'm not averse to, you know, sneaky underhand tactics. Very difficult. Because let's face it, the map builder is going to use tactics to hurt me. Let's eat. grab that. May as well put those on. Got them. Get out of here. Okay, that wasn't where I thought it was going to be. Seriously, what? What the bloody hell am I going to do with that? Two of the fucking... That's not good. okay, let's regroup. Not entirely sure how that happened. How the this is gonna hurt. Okay, it's more arrows. Of course, a flame bow is not particularly great against blaze, but my choices are limited. In fact, that said, let's swap it back out for the power one. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need a freaking head. I don't know why I've got that. Skeleton head, don't want you either. Okay. Gunpowder. Silly half blocks of silliness. Don't need. Don't need that. Frost trap. It's not consumed when thrown, unless you happen to be right-clicking and scroll through to it. Take you, do you splash potion of swiftness? That's probably why it's given us that. Although again, I'm not entirely sure how I'm going to deal with it. But nothing against. You're about to die, so let's make another one of those. Don't need you, don't need you. Blocks. Get rid of you, get rid of you. Might as well get rid of the dirt as well. Pumpkin, technically food. Yeah, not sure what we're going to do with that as yet. Splashy speeds. 1, 2, 3. You could do with more cobblestone, really. That would be nice. So I think pop that there. All right, just so much crap on our thing. Okay, this could be death number two coming up. Let's go scope it out. We not have... Piss off. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Right. Let's have a look. I think that was the thing. The blazes. It could be that. Yeah. That's the blazes. Sure, that is. We need to clear that out. There's a whole fucking thing over there as well. Oh my god, how long is this? 2 minutes. Let's run in here and chuck that down. And pop that in. Pop that in. Pop that in as well. Okay, let's get these. Ow! Where'd they go? Had things in them. Okay, there they are. Oh. Terribly sketchy. That splashy noise from the sparkle trap made me think I'd thrown the wrong one, and that really just threw me completely. My brain's not functioning. Alright, that and that, that and that, that and that, that and that, okay. Good, that is all nice and clear. So basically that skelly trap, which is fairly easy to deal with, and then those boys who are less easy to deal with. Oh shit, I nearly ran off the fucking floor then. Right. Were they quite happy just dropping down though, so... Number was quite in order to get to the next area. So we'll pick it up. Very damaged anvil. And I kind of want an anvil, so I'm just wondering whether I should pick both of them up. Okay. Run away. Okay, area clear. Diddly diddly diddly.